Kernig sign is a sign of meningeal irritation. To test for Kernig sign, flex one of the patient's legs at the hip and knee with 90 degrees, with your left hand placed over the medial hamstrings. Extend the knee with your right hand, maintaining the hip in flexion. Resistance to extension by spasm in the hamstrings, with or without flexion of the other leg, indicates a positive test.